something. This is really something.
Joe, my breakfast is really something. If you'll just let me eat it, please.
It says right here, Inspector Foot of the Yard captured the killer by the red clay he discovered on the murderer's boots.
Pass the egg, will you?
Pass the egg? I tell you about one of the greatest feats in the world of criminology, and all you can say to me is pass the eggs?
No. I can say one other thing. Pass ham, too.
That's a use. Trying to broaden your mind, and all you're thinking about is broadening your middle.
Look, little Joe, you broaden what you want to broaden, I'll broaden what I want to broaden, all right?
Good morning.
Good morning,
Paul. Morning, Joe.
Good morning, sir. Sorry.
John, I need to talk to you. Last couple of weeks, you've been doing nothing but reading that detective stuff. Joseph, I don't know how many times I've told you.
Not to read at the table. I'm sorry, Pop.
Joseph, it's not just your reading at the table. It's that every time I've looked at you in the last couple of weeks, you've got your nose buried in some detective novel.
Just that every time I go to put the book down, I get involved in another interesting case, that's all.
Really? Well, now, I have a very interesting case for you.
A case for me?
Yes. I have a case of horseshoes waiting at the livery stable to be picked up by you as soon as you finish your breakfast. And I have a deposit I'd like you to leave at the bank for me, too.
Oz, you'd better go into town and make sure he doesn't buy any more of those crime novels.
That's right, Paul.